His high school class voted him most likely to become the most interesting man. He routinely bakes no-bake cookies. He doesn't believe in zero turn, only zero down. He can teach an old dog new tricks. He is the most interesting man in Lonoke County.
I don't always wear t-shirts, but when I do, I prefer them from Guatney Chevrolet. Cool Guatney, my friends.